A Senate vote to increase stimulus payments from $600 to $2,000 was blocked earlier today. Senate Majority Leader Mitch McConnell blocked Democratic efforts to immediately bring the bill up for a vote. The House has already overwhelmingly approved the measure, putting pressure on the Republican-led Senate to meet the demands of President Trump.